Here we will show you a technique that would allow you to better get your gas detector sample hose up into this space to gather readings. This is something you can easily make using PVC pipe. We have this section of pipe with this sleeve at the end. Each section is 12 inches in length. By knowing that each section is 12 inches, you can use as many as needed depending on the length of your sampling hose. We have also made this one that has a 45-degree angled connector, and another with a 90-degree angle to use when reaching under or around certain items. This is how it works. We start by feeding the hose inside of the first piece of PVC pipe. Next, we put another piece of pipe and do the same thing, connecting them in the middle. After pulling it completely through, putting our sample probe at the end, we now connect our sample hose to the monitor. We suggest leaving this 12 inches free, allowing for flexibility when using the detector. The end here makes a good handle for the user when using this tool. So now, these extenders allows us the ability to reach into areas that we could not reach before. Again, you can use as many as needed to reach further up in this space if necessary. It's important to reference the user manual to determine response times for longer sample hoses.